Kirk Cousins. At this point, he's a fantasy football quarterback. What do you mean by that, Lando? If you have him on your fantasy football team, you're going to win. He's going to get you good numbers. What, they went 12-4. The problem is, well, the good thing is when you play the championship, in my league, it is the week before the last week. So it's week 16. Good. Once you get towards the playoffs, it don't make no sense. It's the most pointless. Throughout the season, all real football people, we all realize, as they went on winning streaks, as they played good, we just all, nobody respected them. Nobody cared, because we like, they're going to lose in the playoffs, and they're going to lose possibly the first round. Y'all lost to the Giants. Seem to haven't won a playoff game in over 10 years. 12 to be exact, I believe, since 2011. That's who y'all lost to. At home. They are who they are. Jefferson, he had 40 more yards than me. What's your thoughts?